Mr. Austin over there doing his thing.
Dental.
Right now, it looks like he's going to be a doctor.